The next effect is bloom. So let's click bloom. As you can see, it looks like our scene is glowing. The higher amount of bloom, the more bloom that will be added to the scene. So again, this is a artistic preference type of thing. I like to have a little bit of bloom. I'll leave it at 0.1, but you don't want to go too crazy with it.